In the drawers we are going to have this, a sheet with pre-drilled holes. And the idea is that we are going to put separators here and use dowel pins to keep the separators in the bottom of the drawer and upright.